To start, take a spare CD. Using a knife, make a slight cut on the upper label. Now take some sticky tape, paste the tape over the label and pull the tape instantly to remove the label from the CD. Keep repeating this step till the label is completely removed from the CD. Now take two plastic bottle caps. Using hot glue, paste a cap at the center of the CD. Flip the CD and paste another cap on the outer boundary. Mark the center point of both the caps. Carefully drill a hole at the marked points. Take a 12-volt geared DC motor. Fix the CD in the motor shaft and fill hot glue in the bottle cap. Let it to dry for some time. Take a wooden stick of about 15 cm in length. Insert the stick in the other hole and secure it using hot glue. Insert a straw over the wooden stick. This will act as the handle to rotate the motor shaft. It is now time to make a USB charging circuit. Take a small piece of general purpose PCB board and a 7805 voltage regulator IC. Insert and solder the IC on the PCB. Take a 1000 and a 100 microfarad capacitor. Refer to the schematic and pin configuration of 7805 IC. Insert and solder the 1000 microfarad capacitor to the input pin of 7805. Similarly, insert and solder the 100 microfarad capacitor to the output pin of 7805 IC. Now make all the ground connections. Take a female USB port. Refer to the pin configuration of the USB port. We only need pin 1 and pin 4. Insert and solder the USB port to the PCB. Refer to the schematic and connect the USB port to the output of 7805 IC. Now cut the PCB of adequate size. Take the motor mechanism we made earlier. Refer to the schematic and connect the motor wires as input to charging circuit. Using hot glue, paste the circuit over the motor. Our hand-powered USB charger is now ready. Connect a mobile phone to the USB port. Rotate the motor shaft at a uniform speed. We see that the mobile starts to charge really well. So guys, this here concludes the tutorial. Do come back soon for new ones. You can also subscribe to my channel for regular updates. Thanks for watching.